create Pinoy carbonara, we will need butter and finely chopped bacon, green bell pepper, and red bell pepper. We will also use cream, milk, Parmesan cheese, pepper, and pasta. You can also use eggs, but this is optional. So we're going to start with, I have spaghetti noodles boiling here. You can use, you know, angel hair if you want, no? So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to heat up this butter, okay? And I have some chopped bacon. If you've never cooked in your entire life before, you're just a new cook, okay? Just follow the ingredients. This is bacon, okay? These are chopped bacon. Now, bacon has its own fat also. If you're just gonna heat the butter's gonna burn, okay? So what you wanna do is add some oil in the form of bacon fat, and that is going to flavor this dish also, okay? Now, meanwhile, I'll have boiling spaghetti noodles here. You just wait for this. Siguro mga the instructions in the cooking of spaghetti says 8-9 minutes. So at 8 minutes, I'm gonna stop it, turn off the heat, pour some water that stop the cooking of the ano, of the spaghetti, and then I'll show you how I assemble this my carbonara. If you notice, the oil of the bacon is coming out. Look at that, oh. And you will see naman eh, the fat in the bacon is slowly going to shrink. Okay, that's what we're trying to do, is get the flavors from that. Okay, so what we will then do, I have some green bell peppers. This they don't have also in the authentic carbonara of Italy. We have some red and green bell peppers right there. Okay. Now, but you can imagine the flavors already, di ba? Yum. We can add some cream here. Yan. Ordinary cream, okay na. Diba? Yo. Now. And then. Yan. I'm gonna put the Parmesan cheese. This is gonna flavor it already. And our pepper. Okay. Now, at this point, okay, let's say you set this aside, no? And you want to make one or two portions, for example. So it's going to be dry. So let's say you heat up some. Okay, I'm going to heat up some. We're going to cook some carbonara for 2 people. Okay, let's get some of this. Okay, it might look a little dry. Okay, and we're going to add some milk. The milk, just so that it will soften a little bit. Remember, there's flavoring from the Parmesan cheese already. Okay na. Uy, okay na. Now, yung pasta natin is cooking. Let's make sure that these noodles are done. We'll stop cooking, turn off the heat, drop some water, and then what we're going to do here is get some of these noodles. 2 portions lang, no? Ayan. Okay. Yo, that's it. Now, mix this a little bit. Now, at this point, you can stop and serve it as is, no? But, now this is optional, no? But, if you're going to serve it right away, what you want to do is break an egg, okay? And let the heat of the noodles cook this carbonara. Sarap dito. You know, whatever you call it, bottom line, masarap. Look at that. Trust me, this is so good.